Hi, thank you for your interest in working with us in this United States diplomatic mission. We've recently introduced a new application system called ERA, which stands for Electronic Recruitment Application. This video guide should help you to use ERA effectively so that your application to any of our current vacant positions is complete and correct. While you may notice that we are using Mission Japan's site for this guide, ERA is being implemented all over the world, so this guide will help you no matter where you intend to apply. You will find a link to our ERA site in our mission website. After clicking, you will find a list of our current vacancies. Using the filter function, you will be able to find specific vacancies according to your interests. You may filter the presently available vacancies by series, which indicates the category of a job, such as security, business, or information systems, salary or grade, both of which relate to the compensation being offered, and finally, location or agency, both of which refer to where the job is located. You can click on any vacancy to learn more details, such as the duties of the position and the qualifications required. Before applying, you will need to create an account in ERA. To do so, click on the login link at the top right corner. A window will pop up, and you can now click the Create Account button on the right. By the way, if you have previously created an account, you can simply use your login information on the left. You will not need to create an account again in the future. Once you've clicked the Create Account button, you will see a form you need to fill with your personal information, contact information, and a password, along with choosing secret questions to answer to recover your password if you ever forget it. Click the Next button once you are done. Great! You now have an account. You will be able to log in the system using the same window as before. You will now be able to click on any vacancy you are interested in, and then click on the Apply to this vacancy button to start your application. You will see at the top a progression path, which will serve as a guide of where you are in the application process. Please answer all the questions throughout this web form as completely and accurately as possible. Doing so will help you let us know about your experience, education, and any other qualifications that could make you stand out. Also, please remember to upload in the document section of your application your latest official education certificate, such as a high school diploma or university degree, as well as your results in a TOEIC or TOEFL test. Please note that these results should be less than 2 years old. Review your application before clicking Submit to ensure that it's complete and accurate. Incomplete applications will, unfortunately, not be considered. Congratulations! We have now received your application. Our recruitment team will review your application and keep you updated with any new information. Good luck! Remember that you can apply to as many positions as you want. You will be able to track your applications through your ERA account. By the way, the system should remember all answers related to your qualifications, so you don't have to write in all of your information every time you apply to a new position. If you ever forget your password, simply click this link in the login window to establish a new password using the answers to your secret questions and your personal email. Thank you again for your interest, and remember to consult this guide if you ever need it again. We hope to receive your application soon.